Joyce in the post against O'Day. 10 to shoot. Steps in towards the left and flips it up and in. Vermont ball right side. O'Day from the right elbow and in. Spin move. Righty hook shot. Got it.
Carr got, like you said, a good shot within his range.
Deep three for Darley. Confidence and the connection. Talented offensive team. They struggle defensively. Steidel wide open. Three from the middle. Got it. Swings it to Wills, who quickly moves it up top to Steidel. Backdoor feed for Rohr. Laying good. Against this UMBC zone look, Wills lob pass across the court. Duncan catch and shoot three. He got it. Fakes the jumper from the circle. Back to Duncan against this zone. Ward catch and shoot three. He drains it.
One of the hardest things to do, as we've mentioned, is rebound against the zone.
That was a tough pass. Good backdoor look from Lyles. Duncan goes to dive for it. Tips it on the floor to Ward. No look feed. Pan brings the thunder.
No second chance opportunities for UMBC.
Pull up the pass from Duncan to O'Day. The bucket. And the foul. And the run out now for Lyles. Wills gets back, tries to bother from behind, but the lay-in good. Bounce pass, Wills. He'll weave inside. Ernie Duncan, a corner three. That time, he got it. Darley, 10 to shoot. Around the back dribble, feeds far corner. Lyles, fadeaway three. That's wet. Hesitation move inside. Schweitz falls down. Wills finds Duncan on the left corner, hits the three.
Vermont, 5 of 7, 2 of 4 from deep.
Paying wide open, down low. He gets a dunk out of it.
Great pass by Ernie Duncan.
Off the screen, lobs it. O'Day down low, the good catch, turns, dunks it, and Vermont is up by 8. For Jairus Lyles, this is just the norm. Whoa, what is that? Is Duncan's cross-court feed is picked off by the ref, basically. Picked up by Elliott. UMBC within 4, the layup good for Grant. Penetrates, kicks for Ward, swings up top, Steidel in rhythm for 3. He ties the game. Steidel corner 3. Off the front rim, rebound, Rohr goes back up, lays it in. Flat ball screen set by O'Day, Ward rejection, going in, laying it in, and the foul! And the Catamounts can advance past half court and run out the clock. They were given a challenge this afternoon by UMBC, but the Catamounts end up prevailing, and they win this game 79-72.
Hard-fought game, a lot of offense in the second half. I thought first half we guarded really well, second half. Their guards got loose, and they're pretty good. But we found a way. Kurt and Ernie made some plays offensively down the stretch. Kurt hit a big three again. Tonight's 2 games in a row. Kurt has hit a big shot for us. And, you know, we found a way to win, and we'll take it.
I think it's important to win every game in the America East, especially at home. We want to hold serve at home, is what Coach says, and then try to steal a few on the road. So I think, you know, obviously any win feels good, so we'll take the win we got today, even though it was kind of sloppy in the second half, but we're happy with the result.